Extra,
sup, Bav? All right, DJ, stop the music. All right, this game doesn't come out for another week or two. It's an Xbox exclusive, but it's published by Microsoft Game Studios. This is State of Decay 2. I never played the first one, but this is one of the big Xbox exclusives of 2018. They're allowing us. They gave me a code last week, and they said we could start streaming it today. So I thought, hey, I'll wait until I have time to play it. Now, it says press any key to continue. I clicked. Ah, good. The first time, it said I had to choose a profile, but there's no profile option. Oh, my God. Resources surveying. You control blah, blah, blah. Each survivor is unique, and they will die permanently. Okay. And you gotta go venture out into the craziness to get the stuff. Can you guys hear me? Okay. Actually, Extra, you tell me, is the game sound in my volume okay, or do I need to balance one of them? Maverick always is always telling me the opposite. 5 resources. Oh, man. Okay, it's just like The Walking Dead. So basically, follow The Walking Dead. Make food. Easy enough. Find towers to fill your map up. Okay. Okay, he's got scavenge stuff. No problem. Radios are good times. To secure a building, you must exploit each room on the minimap. You have to kill all the zombies. Cool. Outposts. You can switch characters and swap supplies. What if I can name my characters? GT, can you help me out for a second? Is the game sound too loud? Or can you hear it? Like, what's my volume versus the game sound? The music sounds really loud to me. Anyone can build simple facilities. For advanced facilities, you need survivors with special skills. Okay, so you gotta level up your survivors, and if they die, it's permanent. Recruit survivors to get these skills, okay? Oh, my God. Your game volume is loud. It's a bit too loud? Okay. How's that? Too quiet? GT? It sounds loud to me. Is that better, guys? I lowered it like 30%. It's a bit quiet. GT wants to know when the reviews. I'll tell you. Hang on a second. I'll pull up the state of okay. I'll give you the embargo information right now. I'm sure I'm allowed to. Please note the coverage guidelines below for State of Decay 2. You are free to post general gameplay footage, preview impressions, and stream the game starting at 9 a.m. or Pacific today, so noon my time. But you can't share scores, purchase recommendations, or assessments. Final review coverage, written or video, with a score, and any sort of stream where you give recommendations. That's an embargo until midnight, 12:01 Pacific Thursday. So Wednesday evening, 3 a.m. my time. So Thursday morning. So I'll put up a piece. I'm traveling when? What day is today? I travel Wednesday, I think. So I'll probably write something Wednesday and have it ready to go live Wednesday night after I played it a bunch. At least an impressions piece. I don't think I'll have too much time to play through a lot of it. So there you go. So Thursday, reviews will be live. Famine asks, how do I play this? You gotta use your hacker skills, man. Easy. Just go to Google and type in awesome hacks. It's cross-platform, so I installed it on Windows 10. I have not installed it on the Xbox. Alright, let's get into it. Standing and leadership. When your people accomplish things, they earn standing. Survivors high standing become heroes. They give you group bonuses, okay. Each type of leader has a legacy they want to leave for future generations. Leader offers goals to realize the legacy. Achieving a legacy wins the game. Okay. And you get a carryover for future. Oh my god. Okay, we'll just figure it out as we go, guys. That's how we do it. Gamer wants a Fable or Perfect Dark reboot. I could not care less about Fable because I think every game has been disappointing. And I played Fable Legends like 2 or 3 years before they canceled it at an Xbox event in Toronto. And it was so bad. It was so bad. Boston's going to be playing this game. But at Perfect Dark? Fuck yes. Perfect Dark on N64 was so ahead of its time. They got to make it just like that. Where all four players can play split screen, and all four players can have a screen and can help set up the boss, choose the weapon loadout, choose the map. Ugh. Ugh! Perfect Dark was so good. Perfect Dark Zero was not so great. Okay. Choose your characters. Surly siblings. Months after the apocalypse, Faith reunited with this guy, John. Okay, I guess these are their skills. So Faith has super high wits. John has good mechanics. Hey, this guy, Deep Cut, looks like Buddy from The Walking Dead with the mullet. Shooting. Ooh, I like that. Deep Cut doesn't have much. Cosplayer. Nice. Wits. Hi. What does wits do? Like intelligence level, I guess? Because it shows chess pieces. Mechanics. I want the shooter, right? Even though, yeah, we like shooting. What? A paintballer, expert traveler, Brady. Brady's where it's at. Let's go. Actually, you like the skeety weapons? You're one of the few, man. I was all about the laptop gun, man. Throw that shit in the wall. Boom. Auto turret. Any of the ARs. The Striker. Oh, it's called the Avenger, I guess. It's called the Avenger. GT has 100% Far Cry 5. All of the achievements. Good for you, man. Have you tried arcade mode yet? That's right, extra. That's the one. 25 keep bullets, moving. That's all you need.
Keep moving.
Although double mauler, pretty dope.
Hurry up.
He's got a baseball bat. Guys, sound check again. Sound okay? Can you hear the game sound?
What is that shit, man? It's like its whole body is an open wound.
Okay, it's third person.
Dude, we gotta keep moving. That gate won't hold him long.
Shift and W to sprint.
This place better be worth what it took to get here. Trust me, these army camps have food and real beds. Let's do it.
Okay, cool. So moving the mouse moves the camera. It's super responsive, which is nice. Ah! Ah! Oh, deep cut is a knife.
Shit, biters got through their security. What security? There's nobody here.
It's a refugee. This is very, oh, what's this?
Looks like they left all their stuff, too.
Oh, wow, you have to really search for a while. Can you build your community and is it online? GT, it is online, however, you can play offline. If you choose to play offline, though, you obviously lose the drop-in, drop-out co-op, so people can't join you to help out. Using bandages takes time. Try to use them outside of combat. All right. I mean, there's a lot of tents here. Could you imagine it took you guys... How long does it take you guys to check... a cooler. To open it up. You got a big boy over there.
Dude, you're gonna die.
Oh, shit!
To get a stronger weapon.
How do I get... Oh, there you go. Hold on, shift. Is there no weapons? So space bar is jump. This game can be played up to 4-player co-op. Windows exclusive? Yeah, it is. It's an Xbox exclusive, so it's on Windows 10. No, wait. I don't know if it's going to be on Steam. Wasn't there a rumor that it's coming out to Steam? Why are there zombies in this camp?
I hear you.
Alright, hold on shift, guys. That's how you get the good shit. What's this? Bag of snacks. Oh, man. Oh, I do have a knife. You can't loot these guys. Ooh. What's this? I want to play this game. I got an achievement already. Yeah. Hey, GT, how many achievements do you have in State of Decay 2, buddy? I'm crushing you.
Dude, I'm getting a real bad vibe from this place.
Oh, yeah? Is that because there's fucking zombies everywhere, deep cut?
Idea. Besides, there are too many zombies behind us to turn around now.
How do I play early?
That'll work.
You just gotta, pray to Phil Spencer. The almighty Phil Spencer. There is no playing early, fam. You gotta wait till it comes out, which is Boston knows. It comes out Friday or some shit, right?
Wow. After all this time, these people still hope to find their loved ones. There's a thought. Waiting to make sure your friends aren't dead? I didn't leave you, man. We've been over this. You only came back because you forgot your stash of food.
These guys...
Oh, the food I selfishly shared with you? Right.
Am I gonna find a weapon in any of these places, I wonder? Nice kick, buddy. Oh, what does that do? Oh, shit. Double to the face. How are you playing it early? I'm Canadian. So, Canadians play all games early. Ah. The real answer, Doommeister, is that twitch.tv/failcube and youtube.com/failcube plays all the cool games early, man. So we can hang out here and chat about it. You're out of stamina. Oh, okay. I'll stop jumping around then. Alright, did I miss any boxes? How do I bring up inventory? Is it I? Pockets. I wonder if you can double this up. 25%. Oh, cool. So wits is helpful. Less recoil, less sway. Nice, 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 nice. So health is full. Maverick is asking if Rare, the studio that made Perfect Dark years ago, which we were just talking about, if they went bankrupt from Sea of Thieves. No, man, they sold like 3 million copies of that in like a week. Thank you.
is this place?
F for flashlight, okay? This flashlight's not bright enough, man. It's kind of scary. I hear noises.
Locked.
Oh! I'm coming! No! Deep cut!
Nasty. Looks just like that thing we saw outside the gate. Fuck! Fucking biter bit me! Fuck!
The stream is E for explicit. Did you just start? Yakudo asks. Yeah, I just started. This is the... You start off in this camp, and I just came inside this... Oh, shit. I just came inside this building. We're looking for supplies right now. All I found is bandages and a couple of bags of snacks. And my baseball bat, which I started with, broke after a couple of hits, so... We need to ideally find a better weapon. First thing I did was choose a pair of characters. You get like three or four options. And I chose this group because... Look at this guy's skills. He's got wits, which helps you search faster, but this is what I really want. Hoping I'll find a gun pretty soon. Doommeister, just go to, all your questions will be answered if you go to ScreenRant.com, which is the greatest entertainment site for film, television, video games, and comic book coverage. Ooh, what's this? Camp Osprey, civilian guidelines. No fires, blah, 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 blah.
Yo, check out these rules. You would have hated it here.
Yeah, see that bat at the bottom right?
This bite is really itching. You act like you never got bit before.
So I can't break that. So getting bit by zombies is a normal thing.
Whoa, what the hell happened here?
Kill him. You're still alive? Get him. This game's a little violent.
Damn, got out of my shoes. Yeah, fine.
You have a weapon in your bag. What? Do I? How do I open my... No. Oh, I guess. Yeah. You're right. How do I equip it? Rusty screwdriver. How do I interact with it? I can't seem to... Oh, F. Gotcha. Night Hunter, thank you. Although, I kind of like the screwdriver for these basic zombies. Because I... Well, this won't break with the bat will, right? Really? Wait, do they all have durability?
See if we can find you some medicine.
Oh, max durability. Repair. I see. Didn't even pay attention to that. Okay. Cannot destroy any walls. Whoa, there we go.
That'll work.
Upgrade. Oh, shit. Can I dual wield? Give me that. It's gotta be something good in there.
This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
Search deeper into the camp for something to help deep cut. Oh,
that
man.
That is a shitload of Zeds. Just keep quiet. We'll slip past him.
Campster, how'd you get the game early? What are your thoughts on it so far? I'll tell you my thoughts on Thursday when the embargo lifts. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's the key. C. If you go into stealth mode, control the grab and then click. Oh, shit. That did not work. Shit. Get down. God damn it. See, yeah, hold it down. If you just tap it, it's nothing. Cam, so the embargo on impressions is Wednesday night at midnight Pacific Standard Time, so Thursday morning. That guy's looking right at me. Can I throw a rock as a distraction? Is that right?
Hey, up here! Get to the
ladder. I want that gun!
Go, dude, move!
Oh, thank God. Is that a zombie? He's standing
what
there?
Are you doing here?
Oh, he's hurt.
Never this mind. Camp has been decommissioned.
Did you decommission the
extra
set? We haven't eaten in
this
days.
Game is prejudiced against
strategic
walkers.
Redeployment of resources.
It is.
The brass pulled the whole op. The army's gone, my friend. Except for the few misguided fools who thought they could still do some good here.
Seriously, dude. It's like my fucking blood is on fire.
Give this guy some tallow.
I've heard that symptom before.
My friend got bit by a real nasty zombie with
just passing. Hey, friend, what's going on? Guys, yeah, just so everyone's, before everyone asks what I think about this game, A, I just started. B, no one is allowed legally to tell you, to give their review scores or impressions until Thursday. So, we can just enjoy the game and experience it together. This is my first time playing State of Decay. I did not play the first game. We are only. Oh, look at this gun! We're only allowed to stream it today. Look at this sniper rifle.
No worries.
It's not like PUBG. I can't jump over there. Hold down shift. You can slide down, so that works. Guys, is the just passing? All right. See you later. How does it sound? Can you guys hear the game sound in my audio okay? Or is one too low? Oh man, that's a lot of zombies. Hey! Before I go talk to her, let's see if there's any hidden loot. Nothing back here. Nothing. Alright, let's go. Only 30 people are streaming this game. I don't know.
Why are you still here? The last
I think I got something in the mail about this game though. I got a box from DHL. We'll open it in a minute. Dr. Fernandez, are you the doctor? The soldiers back there sent us here.
He never gives up, does he? Okay, what do you need?
Get help, my friend.
My friend got bit. He says his blood is on fire.
I see. You better come with me.
That thing in the cage looks like the one that bit me.
I wish they gave me multiple codes for this one. If I had like four codes, I could give it out to a couple of you guys. We could play co-op. But I only get one code.
Hold up. I'm gonna turn into one of those things?
You would, if I weren't here. You, time to help your friends.
This is a very positive outlook on the zombie genre, because you can get bit by a zombie and get healed by doctors. No problem.
Take your flashlight and look for a sample case in there. Bring me whatever you find.
Sample case.
Before I lost my team,
I wonder if it's the thing that's glowing.
We could about blood plague.
Plague samples. A disgusting what sample of tissue from a plague-infected zombie or plague heart. Required to craft blood plague cure. There's a cure. Can't be that bad if there's a cure.
Did you find it?
Maverick, that's true, but you gotta remember in the first both beta sessions and the one of the alphas and opening day for Sea of Thieves, and it was like top three, right? Did you find it? I didn't see medicine, but I found this.
No cure? That's bad. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
And
the
soldier?
Hey, Doc. The camp is compromised. Thanks to all the noise, the Zeds are swarming the east perimeter. That day we talked
the
about...
The Zeds.
It's here. It's time to go.
You know I can't leave Charlie.
If you stay, I gotta stay. Then we all die. Charlie's gone. But this guy still needs your help.
Okay, but I need to say goodbye, you know?
Make it quick. We don't have much time.
Hey, I need your help with...
You have time, Doc.
That thing in the cage, it was a person once. Charlie and I, we were all we had left.
Oh.
There's only one option now. But I don't have the strength.
There's like shit bubbling on his back. You see that? His stomach? Please take this gun. Oh, shit. Charlie, I'm sorry, friend. Charlie!
I'm sorry. I hope you're in a better place now.
Yeah, with a head. Meet your companions by the truck.
Dude, I'm sorry. I know I'm a fuck up. But please, don't let me go out like that.
No way. Someone's gotta come up with all our great plans.
Quit complaining, Deep Cut. You still got your face and everything.
Pay the favor.
Hey.
Kill her boyfriend? Yeah. We need to place blah blah blah, settle down. Let's head for the town. I see we try the town to put. Is there a map? How do I know what's what?
Safe.
I don't know. Town in the foothills. That sounds. High ground sounds good. Town in the valley. No, I don't want to get swarmed. That's like something from World War Z, right? Foothills.
Get behind that. It's time to move. You drive, I'll ride shotgun.
All right. Cool. W to accelerate. Are these all my guys now? Cool. Oh, I can't turn.
How the hell do we
I
do
just...
this without the army around?
All I do is W and S.
It's simple. We stay together.
No hands.
Find somewhere safe.
How big is the map? I don't know. We haven't seen the map yet. This is the very beginning of the game. We start off in the camp. We just got to the truck. All you peeps joining for the first time. Say hi in chat, and don't forget to follow. So,
damn,
we had three locations to choose from. We chose the foothills.
Start scavenging.
Ooh,
this is a much more open area.
The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
I vote we listen to the doctor.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
That's why we're here, soldier.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home.
Okay.
Some place we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
Skip. Huh? Multiplayer options are now unlocked. Private friends only. There's no like totally open option, eh? Offline, private. Private sounds like friends only, no? Meth, whatever.
I think I spotted a possible home site as we came through town.
Let's check it out.
For the purposes of the stream.
Gotta stay away from the sick fucking Z's.
Here you go. Now you can look at the map. Let's dedicate access to your micro. Hells yes. Take all my privacy. No, let's not do that. Aid blood plague victim.
Fuck. This blood plague bullshit.
Later.
Here's the map, guys. That's how big it is. Or at least, that's what I can see. I don't know if, if it extends, if there's multiple maps, or what the deal is. But we are down here in this little town with the toilet bowl. And you can find, I think these, yeah, these water towers. It's sort of like Ubisoft-style geographic progression, circa the previous Far Cry games, or the previous, the first Watch Dogs, or the... earlier AC games. You find a watchtower that unlocks the area, the Fog of War, and you can see all the little objectives and stuff. How's the game compared to the first one? I haven't played the first one, also I can't tell you. Not invite all your friends who don't have the game yet. I do have some friends that have the game yet. Hang on. Don't extra. You. I'm gonna do it right now. One of my friends was playing it an hour ago. See if he's still online. I got friends in the business, yo. No, everyone's playing Fortnite. No, I got off an hour ago. Rainbow Six. There we go. No one's online playing it. None of my Canadian media pals. Alright. Doing this solo. I don't need other players. I got my whole team. Look at these guys.
Do I shoot anything that moves just to be safe? Moral dilemma there.
Travel to the location marked on your map. Is that worth one? Oh, I see. Wait for him. Okay, let's scavenge first. I don't care about Deep Guy. He can die. He's causing problems. He complains all the time.
Let's just get this done, okay?
He gets bit by zombies. Nothing found. Oh, jeez. Come on, soldier. Don't creep up on me like that. Oh. Nah, I'm gonna waste the bullets. Left control, left click. Jason, what's up? You are doing a raid. No. Wallach, how do I pronounce that, dude? Doesn't seem that big. I mean, I don't know. Hard to say. I don't know. Maybe it's possible the map grows. I'm not sure how it works. Like I said, I haven't played the first one. A raid? No, this is the beginning of the game. Ooh, you done.
Zed's on the march.
Where? Where are they marching, soldier? Oh, it tells you. 5 containers, 4 areas explored.
I might actually have gotten lucky for a change.
Space jump the window. Oh, nice.
Undead all around.
Oh! You. Get off my friend! Jesus Christ, I can't hit anyone. I think I had a soldier here. I hung up a second there. I'm playing on the PC version, so if it hiccups, maybe that's why.
I think I just put myself on the menu.
Oh. You're banging over there. Oh, headshot, easy. Maybe I shouldn't do that.
Okay.
What the? Oh. How do I drop? Oh, ice. R. Ah.
Where should I put this?
Shit, I don't know. I want the fireworks though. I don't need these, right? Yeah, I want the fireworks for show. So that's cool. I was playing co-op. I could drop shit for them. Electric razor. I guess you can use parts for stuff?
Quiet.
Watch the, I spotted a Zed.
Where should I put this?
Oh shit, hang on. Oh. Denied. Rob, you should put into title that you can't give thoughts in the game. No. Killshill, don't ignore the guy for asking the legit question. He's under NDA, can't review the game. Correct. Reviews, the embargo for reviews is Wednesday night at midnight Pacific Standard. So Thursday morning, you'll see the reviews and impressions go up, video and written. Okay, hang on a second. Oh, I just started the game, by the way, for anyone asking. Bag of snacks. What's my health at? F.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Health is already full. I guess I don't need it. Alright, fine. We checked all the containers, yeah? Whoa. Check this. Oh, that's why. Oh, Hey! Our fighting's going up. Look! Fighting, one. Witty, I can shoot, and I can fight a little bit. So now I get it. If you loot slowly, you do it quietly, stealthily. But if I press shift to speed it up. Oh.
Where should I put this?
Oh, god damn it.
Where should I put this?
I should go fuel the car.
Gotta say, the air definitely smells better without all that civilization.
How many people have this game already? I'm not sure. Jason. Just, anyone in the media who's reviewing it, I guess? Oh, shit. Too late. This guy's so much better at fighting than me. Look at that. Just instantly takes her out. Fuel. Repair kit. Consumable. Let's keep looting. Where is he now? Crazy Train is going to be playing this game this weekend. He's in chat, or was in chat a second ago. Oh my god, I'm so bad. There we go. Get that headshot.
I need a breather.
Oh yeah, stamina. Oh hey. Oh my god, he just golfed him.
Boom.
Here, once I check these buildings, I'm gonna guess something to show you guys live on stream.
I know someone who could use this.
Oh. Oh. Use radio commands to locate resources and get off from other survivors. Use online matchmaking. Okay.
My turn.
We can try that. Potential outpost. Provides one food a day. Character switching. A supply locker, that's good. And a safe area. One output. Requirements not met. What? Requires 300 what? What is it? Stars? Oh man. Man! What is this? Box of seeds. I don't really need that, I guess. It's probably the same thing. Oh shit. Get him, soldier! Rob secretly wants to play Perfect Dark. Jason, you have a code? For this game? Rucksack fuel resource. I'm not sure what deals all this stuff. Code hype. Hey, Berkey. Sedan pack, not the Suburban. You bought it and you're giving it away, or you have an extra? If it's for this game, yeah. Be my guest. Oh, I like this. You can loot cars. How do you have an extra? That's nuts. Celebrity Gossip Magazine.
No way I can fit this.
Rucksack fuel reserves. I'm not sure what this means. Okay, cool. So when you guys see cars, sedans, always check the trunk. What I want.
No way I can fit this.
This seems like valuable. I wish there was a different inventory screen for that. I'm not sure what to do with this stuff. Travel to the location marked on your map. That's a huge bag. Is this for the... It says fuel, right? Do I bring that back to the car? How does this work? Oh, I see. You can open it up and get things. Gas and two Molotovs. Okay, in that case, I can drop this, right? That's not a box. Oh, okay. Use less stamina when lightly encumbered. Okay. So we checked this already. Hello, how did you play this game early? Xbox Canada provided me the code. You should attack the traffic cone. Where? Okay, next traffic cone I come by, I will attack it for you, extra. Don't care. Wits! Oh, max level! God, I'm so good! Alright, hang on, let's stop, that's what I dropped, right? Oh, miss! There you go. We want to check this. Let's just go check it out.
I found a couple of things while I was out.
I'm on the PC. I right now I'm playing on PC as well. But if you get it for PC or Xbox, you get both versions, right? Because it's a Microsoft Game Studios published title, so they support their Play Anywhere. Areas explore potential home site. Oh, sick. This will be my garden will be. Ah, that didn't work. How do I explore area? This is gonna be good, it's fenced. What?
Before everything collapsed.
Not now, I'm fighting.
I try not to think about things like that.
This is the biggest bag ever in my back.
I see a potential base here. Well, I see a giant mess, but also a potential base.
Oh, I love those headshots. Radio? Oh, insta-kill. Well, that's a big boy. I feel the music picks up. It's all intense now. Where are those stairs at? Right here, right? Use your mini-map to track your progress. Site not secure. Where... Areas explorers? One more. It says it's right here.
Enjoy the peace.
All right, we're clear.
Okay.
We should claim this place and get everybody moved in.
Sweet.
Every day we survive.
Day one.
Reason to keep going.
Hey, Doc.
Claim.
Found a spot that should work well.
Moving.
As a new home base.
Dismantles facilities and refunds resources. Construction is faster after
work.
Moving.
Once all right,
let's do it.
My patient and I will...
We got our first little outpost. Okay, now we gotta build an infirmary. Use the storage facility. drop off resources.
Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources.
Community supply locker.
Might be worth circling around this asshole.
How do I? What? I thought we just secured this. How are there zombies here? Store. Spacebar. I can't store that. I already have one. Wait, what's better? This is lighter. Whoops. Rusty screwdriver. That never runs out, so that's good to have. Store. Break open. Store. PPK. Where's some of the ammo? No. It's okay. I only need 8 bullets. Alright guys, one sec. Let me grab something. Alright, I'm back. So I got this thing in the mail when I was traveling this week. For those of you new to the channel, I help run ScreenRant.com and CBR.com. So I was at the Solo A Star Wars Story premiere. And this came in the mail when I was gone, which we had to pay customs for. Because this thing, this dirty looking supply bag, survival bag, which I think might be related to this game. Must have looked a little weird at the border. There's like duct tape on it. It's intentionally all dirtied up. I have not opened it yet. So we're opening it together right here. I wanted to make a little video on my phone yesterday about this, but I couldn't. Okay, I'm opening the top here. Can I give you a bigger? Yeah, let's do this. Oh, wow. Okay. So I'm opening the top. It looks to be like a jacket. Nature box. Dried pineapple. So if you're on the run from zombies, Maverick asks, why didn't you do an IRL from the premiere? Well, we took a lot of photos on the red carpet, but once you get into there was two theaters at the premiere, and we were in the what's it called, the Dolby, which is huge, beautiful screen, and once you go in there, you start walking in the lobby, you have to take your phones or any recording equipment you have and put it in a security bag so you can't do stuff inside the theater. And an Xbox One controller. This is one of the Tech Recon controllers. And there's a code on tape all along the back, which I'm not going to show you because it's my code. I'll give it to somebody else on screen, man. We got a... Looks like sort of an army survival jacket. It's got the State of Decay logo on the side. Pretty neat, right? Hopefully it fits. Looks like it might. Looks like a medium or large. Very nice. If it wasn't so hot in this office, I would put it on while I play. A super scuffed up... Someone put in a lot of work scraping this up. I don't know if you can tell, but it's all scuffed up. And there's like duct tape on it, blocking the logo, I guess. It's even scratched up all the top. They wanted this to be authentic, I can tell you that. Oh, wow. A really broken up, ripped up box of like a camcorder. Canon, Vixia. You know equipment, Mav? What is this? Vixia... HFR 800 HD camcorder. MP4, blah, 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 blah. Is this any good? I don't even know if it's a real camcorder or not. It could just be like a messed up box as a prop. Now you have to wear it during the State of Decay 2 streams. Yeah, yeah. Well, once everybody gets it, like Boston, if anyone here gets this game this weekend or next week, I travel again tomorrow. Wait, Wednesday for the Call of Duty event. When I'm back, we can play, try the co-op, right? Open up the servers and play. Oh, no. It's a camera. There's actually a camera and wires in here. I wonder if there's like a secret. It's all super disorganized. So this thing was opened and used. So it may not be. I don't know what this is. This is a battery, I'm assuming. This is a battery, right, guys? Maybe there's like a message on here. Wouldn't that be neat? Okay. This is a battery. Cool. Okay, the thing flips up. I press the on button. Maybe it's not. It's just. In my head, I'm like, man, imagine this like battery was charged and they had a hidden like survival message on this. Message from custom. Yeah. Master Moderator Moon, everybody. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That would be really fucking funny. Actually, yeah, Customs did open it up because the box is all messed up. There's an SD card in there. It's not turning on, though. It's just out of juice. It's out of juice. Here. Here's what we'll do. Here's what we'll do. Where's that wire? We will charge this up right now. This is just to connect it to your computer. That's just an HDMI output on USB. So we want to charge this. I got a plug over here. Hang on. This, okay, the battery pack doesn't actually go in here. This has to like plug into it, I guess. Hang on a sec. I didn't have that in right anyways. Oh, maybe there's still hope. Oh! It's working. Memory card. January 11, 2017. Check whether the lens cover is open. It's not open. I wanna... Memory card is right protected. Huh. There is something. There's one video on there, and I can't overwrite it. 76 minutes. Oh, it's battery life. It's not touchscreen. God damn, I don't know how to use this thing. Anyone know what kind of camera this is? How do I control this thing? Is there like an up, down? Oh, here we go. Maybe this. No? That's wide. That's toggle the lens. I don't know how to play it. I don't know how to operate this thing. That's record. Oh, wait. No, no. Convert to MP4 or... Here we go. There's a dude talking. Day 556. Day 568, he's got a shotgun.
success out there. It starts here. You visualize. You bring your hatchet back. And then...
It's like super high quality. I wish you guys could see this. Day 578. Oh man, it's been a year and a half. I don't know how long this video is, so I'll give it another minute or so.
Shit, I just spotted a plague zombie.
Oh, I know, Jared, but you can hear it, right? Day 603, he's gonna die for sure. Yeah, he's on his way out now. Well, anyways, that's kind of fucking cool. So, Jared, if you missed it, the survival bag came in the mail. With the jacket, that camcorder, which has a survivor's message on it. There's more stuff. Food for free. I think they put duct tape on everything. I guess to cover all the brands. A guide to over 100 edible plants. That's actually kind of... Look at all the pages. There's like markers and highlights. This is super legit. You know, I could have used this. Emil Hirsch in that movie, Into the Wild. I think it's called Into the Wild. Oh, a journal. Leather bound, it's super used. It's water damaged. Oh, there actually is notes in here. Day one. Weird stuff on the news, and today Mr. Wilkerson pays me a call and says I can pay him off in bullets and food instead of cash. What the hell is going on? No kidding. There's not much. There's a... Like 20 pages in. Day 53. If you think this thing just happened, you're fooling yourself. You're scratched out. Someone knows what caused this. Someone is behind this, all caps. Don't believe me? Then riddle me this. Why did the army start ferrying people in 2 days before the first confirmed attacks? Conspiracy. That's why. Another one. Pretty interesting, right? Maverick says, before I forget, when are you doing the stream for the mid? Yeah. Is that like a $2,000 USD version of the game? It's actually cost $6,000 Canadian, so you're not too far off. Day 138. Never realized how much food three people can go through in a week. When we found out that Tartan Mart... Nobody had yet. We thought we'd take in enough food for a month, but now it's a week later and the food's all gone. And that Tartan Mart has been totally picked over. And now I don't know what to do. You gotta eat. Survive in the wild. That's it. I don't see any more entries. Maybe there is, but I don't know. That's enough. There's more. More survival food. So we got the dried pineapples from Nature Box, which I think is a subscription box. And we got... Sunflower nuts. Sunflower seeds without the shells. Pretty dope. Alright, that's it. Bag is clear. We did it. Water bottle. Xbox controller with a code on it. Camera, some survivor sad tale of dying, probably. Maybe he's a zombie. I'll watch that later. And a jacket. A State of Decay jacket, which actually has a price tag on it. The thrift store. Helping Hearts thrift store. I'm pretty sure that's the thrift store in the game. Did you buy that? For $6,000? For sure. I bought five of them, actually. It's only $30,000. It was like, buy a car or buy five copies of this game. So I, you know. Obviously, I just 5 copies of this game. You know, why wouldn't I? All right. It's a little big, maybe. Goddamn chair. That's the game logo. Hey, not bad. I'll dig it. I can fight the Zeds.
No problem.
Alright. Holy shit, I forgot. I'm playing online live, so I can't actually pause the game. I can cosplay as a survivor. The right size for real, man. That's right, Moon. Me. Love the name of the channel, by the way. Cube is actually my surname. Your surname is Cube? Jared Cube. Oh. Geometry was a nightmare at school. I like it. Well, hey, you know what? Fuck it. Let's get in the spirit here. I don't even care if I'm not supposed to eat these. We are survivors, right? We're in this together. I'm opening up these seeds. God damn it. I can't open it here. I got a knife. Because I'm a survivor. See? Tear here. Yeah, I did that. I didn't want... Fuck. Maybe I'm not a good survivor. Ah, there we go. We did it. If you gotta prepare for the apocalypse, get yourself a flip knife. Just like the Cub Scouts have them. I love sunflower seeds, man. I used to play baseball. Oh, they're super salty. Roasted and salted. They're really good, though. Oh, I can feel like... I feel like I can survive this. I got a banana. I got my Tim Hortons coffee and seeds. I got a camera. I got this dope-ass controller with a code on it. I'm not going to show you the code, but it's a cool controller. Dirty water bottle. Let's do this. Okay, we cleaned out our shit. Talk to Fernandez. Okay, we gotta save our buddy. He got bit by a zombie a while ago. Poor guy. I've been neglecting him as I open up my little fun pack, which I paid $6,000 Canadian for. Wait. Maybe they're downstairs. It must be. We need to get some power. Some lights in here. Some candles, maybe? Some candlelight? Fernandez! Is everybody just chilling out? Without an infirmary, we'll lose deep cut to blood plague. Can you survey the area for building materials? I saw a cell tower nearby that should give you a good view. All right, let's do that. This is the tower. All right, we can do this. Build facility. Tell us we need bricks, I guess. More bricks. Get any bricks. How do you like the game so far? This is my first time playing it. I did not play the first Day of Decay, and I also can't tell you my impressions or give you a review score until Thursday. Oh, yo! Extra, look, a cone! Whoa. I'm pushing it around, but I can't hit it! Oh, these guys can't drive at all. Moon says they got enough ads for this game running on Twitch. Oh, yeah? I bet they had even more ads on Mixer because it's a Microsoft game. Oh, what? SP-101 Devil at 22. Yeah. 20. Bullets? Man, that was a good find. Any loot here? No? I'm looting very slowly because if I make hold down shift to loot fast, it'll make a lot of noise and zombies will attack me. And I'm by myself. I'm very scared. You can't really carry much. I have to be a little more selective. Ant Gaming, what's with the ads? What ads? I mean, for this game? I don't really need that, but... Extra says, for the past 3 days, I've only seen the ads for that Windows browser with the dinosaurs. What is this? Scraps of circuitry. Oh. Man. Look at the eyes in that thing. They just glow. I can't open that. Wait, maybe I'll watch this. I'll sneak around. You'll never see me coming. Don't turn around, don't turn around. What country do you live in? The best country in the world. Starts with a C, ends with Anada.
If that screamer sees me, it's bad news.
Oh.
Nowhere for that to go.
Literally a cardboard box full of crude explosives. Can't do that. There's zombies in here? Oh, there is. These salty, what is happening here? Can I make this jump? Oh, my cardio skill going up? While crouch, yeah, I know that. This is stressful. Jared, Czech Republic. You're from the Czech Republic? Do you have to sign up to play early? Yeah, you just have, you have to build your own website and then cover video games for 10 years and then talk to Xbox for 10 years and then you get the codes early. It's pretty easy. You just have to give up your social life. No, guys, the reason I have this early is because Xbox Canada gave it to me early. Oh, I gotta climb the ladder, of course. What's this sound? I want to shoot him so bad, but I don't want to be a good boy. I'm playing to win. We can go loud. I don't want to lose this guy. Look at these skills. Are you climbing? I went on the ladder. I don't want to hurt. What is that sound? Oh. Whoa, shit. You got a hoodie. I want it. Denied. This is intense. I don't like night. Night's bad. There is like one Canadian streamer. Of course it gave you the game. There's like at least half a dozen Canadian streamers. And they're giving it to me so I can write about it on ScreenRant.com, the greatest movie, TV, video game, and comic book website in the world. You don't sign a contract. They give it to you and they give you embargo rules. So the streamers who are giving the impressions just don't read or don't give a shit.
I'll check in later.
Or they don't do reviews normally. You know, they're just influencers. So there's no difference to them. Okay, winner first tower. If you survey from a tower, you get a map full of cool icons. Use that to plan. Okay, well, aim. Let me check this first.
Sweet.
Oh, bullets. Give me the bullets. I'm sure I find a million of these. F- 45 cal. What does this take? 22. Wait. How do I... That is 22 as well. Huh. Ah. Now I get it. Single? Oh, okay. So, this, I guess, would be the D-pad if you're playing on a controller in the bottom right there.
Nowhere for that to go.
I don't understand. Oh, of course. Okay, okay. Well, what's...
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Damn it. Do I drop the health, guys? What do you think? I feel like bullets are super valuable. No, I should probably drop this, right? Can I put it... Can't put it in here. Alright. Now we can look at the map. Do we get a bunch of scavengers nearby? So I'm assuming by coming in the tower we got these locations, right? These little search points. Site can be claimed. Scavenge nearby buildings for a rucksack of materials. How can you survey at night? What do you mean? Because I'm eating salted and roasted sunflower seeds. Easy. Jared says... This is going to be death for me, man. How did I get into reviewing games? long story, but... Maverick and Moon, though. I guess going about 10 years when I was finishing up my thesis, doing my master's degree in economics, can you believe that? I was a procrastinator, and my passion of films led me to a little blog called ScreenRant.com, a blog which I loved because it had a great discussion. It was a tiny little blog back then, tiny, tiny blog, run by a couple of friends who like to rant and rave about their favorite films, or films they hate, but the comment section on every article was super awesome because it was... active, and it wasn't full of trolls. People actually loved talking about geeky things. This was circa 2007, before the Marvel Cinematic Universe began, you know, when there was talk of bringing back Star Trek, and The Dark Knight was coming out, and they should release the first pictures of Heath Ledger as the Joker, and no one knew if he was going to do a good job. Man, this, I never meet the requirements. How do I come out? I don't want to be out at night. I don't like this. Also, I can't carry anything anyways. I don't know why I'm searching.
Where should I put this?
Exactly. Exactly. Let's go home. Drop some stuff off. What? The fuck? Oh! Three! For three! Easy! Oh! I never miss. Look at this! What is all this shit on the ground? They're all skull pieces. Zombie's got nothing. Easy. You should probably get a car. Oh. We do have a car. And I have gas for it, but I think I need to repair it or something. Didn't even think about that.
Nowhere for that to go.
Yeah. Equip it.
Where should I put this?
Wait, salvage. How do I do that? Hang on a second. It says salvage 10. How do I do that? Whatever. Oh. It keeps... Because I'm playing on PC, the two monitors, when I go too far right when I'm in a menu, it pulls me out. Like the mouse cursor is in the browser. My mouse's all messed up. You still see it okay? What were we talking about again? Oh, how I got into the business. Yes. So, when I go to my grad school office and I would fuck around at screenman.com, and at the time, they put up like 5, 6, 7 articles a day. And if I read them all, I comment on all of them. The same that group, like half a dozen people would comment, and we'd have a discussion all day. And if I saw some of the competitors back then would have a geeky article about Iron Man or whatever that Screen Rant didn't have, I would submit it to the contact form. I was like, hey, you guys have to write about this shit so I can come back and talk about it. And they even had a thing where they counted how many comments the top commenters had, and I was fighting for number one. Welcome home. You're exhausted. You can chat with another member of your group. Oh, of course. There's multiple survivors. But this guy's the best at shooting. How do I close it? Hang on. Let's just drop some shit off here. What is going on? The frame rate just took a dump on me. Store. 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 Store, store, store. Cool. There's no limit to that. Hi.
What's up?
Switch to this character, they're busy.
I'd better be seeing you soon.
Where's the soldier boy? Wait. Survivors, but food stockpile low. Well, how do I get more... Clear debris from the home. How do I do that? I don't understand. How do I... Oh. Interact with each of the facilities at your base to find out what they do. Clear trash. I don't know what I spent to do that. Lambie, how are you playing this right now? It does come on the 22nd. I got it early. I'm allowed to stream it today, and I'm allowed to review it on Thursday. Am I in full screen? Is that the problem, maybe? Hopefully that's still happening. Let's just... Full screen. Desktop resolution. Can't actually change this. Windows 10 settings limitations. Anyways, what happened is I did that for a while. I'd send in comments saying, hey, you guys have to write about this so I can come back and comment about it because I don't want to do my work because I'm a procrastinator. It's just how I roll. And after doing that for a while, the owner of the site, when you leave a comment on screenwriter.com, at least the old comment section, we just relaunched the site on Friday and we use Facebook comments now. And we lost, like, millions of old comments. I think we backed them up somewhere, but I don't think we're going to be able to put those comments back on the site. So, I'm sorry. Maverick, that's good for you, buddy. Your trolling history is now gone. Lambie, thanks for the follow, friend. Welcome. It's their problem. It's your mouse does that. Yeah, It's a bit of a unique thing. It's because I have two monitors and one monitor is vertical and it causes some weird issues like that sometimes. Sometimes, like, Steam works pretty well because you press Shift-Tab to bring up the Steam overlay. I can move the mouse over. But with Uplay, you can't do that. You have to Alt-Tab out. And with Windows 10, it's, like, kind of finicky from game to game whether the mouse kind of sways off-screen or not. Anyways, Maverick lives under a bridge. He's, you know, his weakness is fire. If you ever played Skyrim... You know Maverick's weakness is fire. And his Maverick has a very poisonous and toxic history on ScreenRant.com. But we love Maverick here because Moon is so awesome and nice. We got to balance it out with all his hatred and crazy biasness. And that's where Maverick comes in, you know? The yin and the yang. Are there zombies in here? What's going on? Anyways, After doing that for a while, the owner of the site on the old comment system saw my email, reached out to me, said, "Hey, Rob, what is going on here? Hey, can I, you ready to..."
"Hey, how's life treating you?"
Ugh.
"See ya."
I gotta find the soldier. Maybe he's sleeping somewhere. He says, "Hey, your comments are good. You actually use grammar. Would you consider writing for the site?" And in my head, I'm like, "Fuck yeah, I'm here every day anyways. Why not get a byline for funsies? I love talking about this stuff." And I'll never forget, my first article was the trailer for The International. That was my sample. And starring Clive Owen. And we talked about how it kind of looks like... back then, he was rumored to be potentially the next James Bond, right? So it kind of looked like a James Bond movie almost. Anyway, I joined the site. After like a month or two, I realized I got paid $5 an article, circa 2008 or whatever. And I was like, man, that's nothing. But to me, at the time, as a side gig, something I was doing anyways, I was like, if I write 20 articles, that's $80. That's internet, or that's phone bill and beer money. So I did that. And I wrote 21 or 23 articles in my first month. And my articles alone counted for half of the traffic on the site. I got more page views myself and more readers myself than all the other writers and owner combined, including their whole history of old articles. And I was like, this shit is easy. So then I doubled it. So instead of making $80, I made $150. Made $150, then I made $300. And I was making $1,000 on the side. And 2.5, 3 months in, they're like, or actually a month in, they're like, just write whatever you want. We don't need to edit your shit. So I was writing about Transformers 2, because everyone was so ecstatic to see what characters from the cartoon would show up in the sequel and stuff. And Iron Man was on the way, and the talk of a Thor movie by Matthew Vaughn, a $300 million budget. It was a crazy time. Harry Potter was still coming out, and we're covering the trailers for that. Very different era. And then 3 months in, I became an editor, so I was now choosing the content and bringing in some management ideas, because back then, people used Hotmail, just sent out random emails if they were going to write. There was no systems in place, no schedules, no full-time employees, no nothing. So I kind of helped grow that kind of stuff and slowly start taking over different aspects of the business. And a year in, myself and the owner of that site, we launched a second site called GameRant.com. Me being the only one on staff that knew anything about video games, I co-founded it and co-owned it. I was the editor-in-chief, and I started that with no money, no budget. I recruited a team of people. People I met at conventions, or friends, people online. And now, 5 or 6 of those people work full-time in the industry. They work for PR. They run different sites. They're all different positions. Some of them are devs. And it kind of grew from there. And then we kind of kept growing Scream Rant to the point I could quit my day job. I did Scream Rant full-time. And we kept growing and growing and growing. And once we hit about 2014, 2015, about halfway through 2014, we were the largest independent movie site in North America, one of the biggest in the world. One of the, you know what I mean? So, and then come time for 2015, and the purge happened. Some of the smaller sites vanished or got involved by AOL and Huffington Post. And the big fanboy sites like Us and Collider and Cinema Blend, even Latino Review, all started getting acquired from different media corporations. Screen Rant was sold to a Canadian company. I'm Canadian, in Montreal. And I and my business partner, Ben, a lot of you guys know Ben Kendrick from ScreenRant.com, super good writer and a great fucking podcast host. If you haven't listened to any of the Screaming podcasts, Ben is a tremendous podcast host. And we are going to bring a podcast back before you start asking. They bought us, beginning in 2015, and then Ben and I stuck around and helped kind of manage their entertainment properties. And then a year and a half later, we acquired a website I'm very fond of that I grew up reading, Comic Book Resources, which is like the OG comic book website. They cover a lot of the similar things Scream Rant does, right? Which is more of a focus on the geeky stuff, so movies, TV, and comics and stuff. And now we help run that. So I help run CBR and Scream Rant. And Scream Rant, by the way, the other site I owned, Game Rant, that didn't get bought because it wasn't nearly as big as Scream Rant, and this company wanted big sites. They're trying to buy big sites in the vertical and continue growing them, give us the resources we need to do that. So at Scream Rant now, we have a comics team. We've been covering video games a lot in the last couple of years, but in the last year or so, we have doubled down. Now we put up like a dozen video game articles a day, plus lists, plus the occasional video. And because I have all these connections from being in the game industry for 8 or 9 years, I know that the UK, but especially the Canadian and US counterparts for every major publisher and developer. So when a game like this is coming out, they reach out and said, "Hey, can you cover this or do a video if you have time?" And I'm like, "Yeah, Yeah. So, that's my long-ass story for how I'm playing this game early. How to get into this? It's easy. While working my full-time job, get up at 5 a.m., write 2 articles, drive 1.5 hours to work, work 9 hours, drive 1.5 hours home, work another 4 hours, never see your friends, give up sports for 2.5 years, grind, until that secondary thing can somewhat match or even come close to your daytime salary, and then say, fuck you, day job, work from home on the game site, give up your life for another 2 years, and grow it to be big enough where you can surround yourself with awesome, similar-minded people, staff that I call friends, and then now I can stream games at night when my baby goes to sleep. There is no clickbait, Maverick. Moon, can you ban Maverick? I'm sick of your trolling. God damn it. Oh, here's the thing, Maverick. If you want to post on Screamer, you have to use your Facebook account, so you can't hide your identity, your porn star industry identity. Everyone's going to know who you really are. What are we doing here? Okay, so Deep Cut still has the plague. We got to find Army Boy if he's still around. Oh, there he is. Clark. Switch to this character.
Tag, hear it.
All right. What? That's awesome. He's got a knife. All right. Why is it so fucking dark? He's got a way better flashlight, too. All right, it's getting a little lighter outside. I don't know where to get these bricks. Gonna make an FBI account just for that? Is there more trash to clear up? How do I... Look at this guy, he's just chilling out here. I'm very unclear what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Other than repair damage facilities, I don't know what that means. We gotta find a rucksack of materials, so let's pick a spot. Let's go back this way. We haven't done this yet. How do I zoom? Maybe I can't. This guy's got a cool ass costume. Enclaves have new items for sale. I can speak. Oh, he's badass. Wait, what are his skills? Why is he so badass? Fighting, shooting, this guy's amazing. I don't know why he's using the other guy. Sup, Wolf? You do low-key look like Chris Pratt. That's, yeah. Multiple people have told me that. I wish I looked like Chris Pratt. That guy's a goddamn legend. By the way, I was Star-Lord for Halloween last year. You missed it. I even came on stream and wore a Star-Lord helmet. I got the jacket, the blasters, everything. I wonder if you can watch all the 100 hours of original Justin.TV. I don't know. Didn't they shut it down entirely? I think my account was a Justin.TV account before it moved. Me? I don't know what me is. What are you saying? 3? E? M? M? What does M3 mean? Oh! Mouse 3. Oh, jeez. I'm sorry. No. That's not working. No. It's not working. Look. It's scrolling the mouse wheel, or pushing it does this weird fucking... nothing, actually. I don't know what's happening. And then scrolling does the shit in the bottom. That's what it was in the first game. Oh. You know what? We could just... Yeah. I want to ride that car over there. This one. Settings. Controls.
Hey, we ain't been stopped yet, and we ain't gonna be.
I don't understand. How do I get fucking food? I thought that place was supposed to give me food, but I don't have a garden yet. I need to find bricks. I don't know what that means. Wait, where are we supposed to be going here? Okay, I'm close. Scavenge nearby buildings for rucksack. Yeah. The frame rate took a dump ever since I lost my mouse. I'm not sure what's happening.
Chuck. I should stay quiet, or that screamer will bring all his friends.
Oh. Wait, which one's the screamer? I wish I could zoom in. Oh, the frame rate's fucked. You see that motion blur? Which one's the screamer? What are they doing? Do they have any nades? This one. Oh my god, I missed. Come get some.
I'm spent.
Die. You're left too? Okay. Try fast food places. I don't know where they are. Comes back right away. I don't understand why I need to carry it. Oh, it's back. No, it was working for a second. It's the achievement pop-ups. That's what's bringing me the mouse cursor. Hello. Oh, head is gone. So I can secure all these sites. I have a question for you guys. Well, maybe no more than me. Can I have like a, is there a limit to how many outposts I can have? Wolf says, how are you playing it early? I bought the $6,000 edition. Hang on. Whoa. Ah! No! Zed! It's not really zooming in. Oh yeah, I probably shouldn't have shot that gun. Everyone's coming at me now. Hello. Get out of here. Yeah, fighting upgrade. Get out of my house!
I just need a second to catch my breath.
Hold control. You can zoom in, but it's not a scope. It's just a quick style zoom. Why put a scope on it at all? I want to see them crosshairs, man. So, I got a jacket from the game, a bag from the game, a camcorder with some survivor's message. I got these survival food, like these roasted and salted sunflower seeds, and these dried ass Nature Box pineapple pieces. I'm curious how that's gotta be a super sugary and bad for the teeth, alright? Dr. Dino says, did you make your webcam frame? Dr. Dino, sorry. Sort of. I half made it. I found like templates and then I like tweaked it. I changed the coloring. I moved shit around. I added like my own font and like text types. Because I, oh, there we go. But yes.
I've been looking for you.
You did it!
Wonderful.
Building materials. We can go build shit now. Deposit the materials down. Okay. Let's go. Unfinished house. Look at this fucking guy. What happened to your leg? What? Attaboy, Clark. Show him who's boss. Oh my god, I'm sorry about the frame rate, guys. I think I'm... It's not me. It's you. I use Photoshop?
Yay.
So, when I... Okay, let's back it up. The logo and fonts and all that kind of shit. Here, I'll show you some stuff. Like, I customize a lot of this. Like, can you even see this? That's... What am I, top right? Left. This shit, it's like all... The webcam... Well, look, in XSplit is animated up, and there's a sound effect. I haven't figured it out in OBS yet. But yeah, I customized a template version of this. But all the little text and logos are shit I added. Whoops, that doesn't work. I also have a double camera action. I don't know if that works anymore. Is that? How do I do that? No. Nope. Well, it's all fucked up. OBS had an error when I upgraded, but I'm supposed to have two cameras, and I can show you multiple angles and stuff like that, but anyways, I used Fiverr, like, years ago, and I gave them a template for what I wanted for the FailCube logo and fonts, and they gave me one back. It was, like, blue and different, but it looked like the Facebook logo almost. So I said, no, do this, and they gave me another version, and they gave me the Illustrator files. And with that, I brought it over to Photoshop, made my own edits, and I took all those sort of fonts and gradients and shit like that and moved it over to some templates I saw for OBS. So I kind of hybrided it all. You know what I'm saying? No stream, yeah. So long story short, I customized and merged together some template stuff and shit I bought through an artist. Good jump, Clark. Nah, I look like a real soldier with this giant ass rucksack in my back. Alright, so I think I said there's 12 building materials in this bag. We gotta build a garden. Oh, we gotta build an infirmary so we can cure Deep. Fuck, what's his name? Deep Cut, this guy. No, it's Brady. Okay, build a garden to grow food. This looks like a garden. There's a dead body. Build a workshop. Build a kitchen. Outdoor beds. Build an infirmary. A garden. What? Oh, maybe I need to. I gotta open this first. 12. Place by a few parts. Let's do it. Where are the parts? Can I do it now? What? Deposit the materials you found into the base of storage. Didn't I not just open this? What is happening? Did all I get was this? Oh, hang on. Lost my cursor again. There we go. Yeah, well, I didn't get infected. It's just the beginning of the game, it gives you, like, two characters, and one of them, like, automatically gets bitten. It's part of the story. But yes, I agree. I'm not going to get infected. It's the idiot AI. What does this take? 45? 762. Shit.
Almost out of these.
I'm going to store everything. I thought that big-ass fucking box, that bag, rucksack I brought back had, like, parts in it. I don't understand why I can't... Was it just those screws? I have nothing. I have one. Oh, man.
That was noisy.
Whoa, Clark. Relax. Deep cut. Feel cute. I just started streaming using Streamlabs OBS. Yeah! Our buddy Aether Splice, his name is Chase, he streams Fortnite almost every day. He uses OBS, or Streamlabs OBS, and there's a lot of cool, like, templates. He's using, like, an animated one, which looks pretty nice. By the way, Dean, Photoshop is, like, you have to pay, like, a monthly fee to use it if you get the Adobe Suite or whatever. There's a free alternative. It's called Pixlr. You can do basic stuff. It's hard. I don't know if you can do all the transparency stuff, but check this out. It's free. It's legit. It's like a same interface. Moon, I'll see you later. Check this out. Dr. Dino, this is for you, buddy. That's a free browser-based Photoshop. You can do simple manipulations and stuff like that. It's really great. And it's good at optimizing for web use, like imagery and stuff. Keeping the file size low. Alright. So, we're in trouble, guys. We haven't found shit to build this garden. I don't know where to go now. Survey point? Let's just check the corner of the map. Okay, stamina's the bottom left. I see. Oh shit. Fucking screamers. Hmm. God, it looks so damn good shooting that guy. What is this? Can I hop this fence? Yeah! We got Chubby over here. You're welcome. I want bricks! This is my car's right here, but it won't let me use it. Watch, I'm gonna kill this big dead dude first. Get out of here! Die! Look, man. This is my car. Right? It says... need a gas can. But so I found gas, but it also says need repair kit. I haven't found a repair kit yet. Oh, this is the lookout point. I'm an idiot. I was here at the very beginning. Do this quietly, since there are zombies around. Give me something good. Scraps. Junk. I feel like those little things shouldn't take much space. Keep saying deposit materials you found. Oh, I'm an idiot.
Man, I always wanted one of those. I bet it still works too.
All right, now what do we got? Fruit stand. Food collection. Repair van. Potential resources. Prepper says. Okay, we'll get some food. Ah! Oh, of course I didn't bring any shit with me. It's okay. We're going to the food stand. We'll figure it out. You can find cars all around the map. Some of them are fully repaired, just need gas. Well, I don't have gas either right now. It's tough. You really don't... There must be better bags, right? Small backpack, yeah, because you have no inventory space. And if, like, picking up circuit boards and, like, screws take up a full slot, can't do much. Oh, wait. This is the food stand? I was already here. Oh! Yes.
I feel like a pack mule.
You are encumbered. I'll need these for the garden, yeah? Wait. What does this mean? Is that just your reputation or influence or whatever? Can't eat these. I can't eat my bling bling puffs. You really don't have any inventory space whatsoever from what I've seen. That's why cars are useful. You can stack items into them. Okay, good to know. Oh, I lost my mouse. Hang on. Where's the zombie at? Oh, eating up there. Okay. Long-lasting meals anyone can cook. Let's bring this back. And then we'll do... Whoops. And then we'll do... Let's do this in the way. Oh, it's already sort of here. Alright. This guy's getting even more fit. Actually, I dropped some shit out here. Does that stay, I wonder? I guess not. Yes. Wait, what's this? Oh, wait. There's someone here? Ah! It's very difficult playing with all this motion blur. I should probably just restart the gap, but I don't want to. I would like to heal Deep Cut quickly. Ultralight pack. High. Okay.
Yet another dash hope.
I have a backpack inside of my backpack. Huh. Okay, we need to go home. This way. The big yellow house. That zombie just wanted to hug you with its teeth. I was like, man, I really messed up if he wanted to hug me. You can also fast search for no zombies. Yeah, I've done that. I did that early, and then I got attacked quite a bit.
Home sweet home.
Build a garden. I know, I don't have any bricks to build gardens, goddammit. Okay. Let's store this. Store it. What? What's this? Consumable.
Can't do it.
I'll take that. Is that all it gave me? That whole bag just gave me this? I don't understand. It says health is already full. Isn't this bar doesn't look full? Whoops. I always hit the click to get my mouse cursor back. Okay.
We're real close to a bad
customer. Outpost can be claimed. There's a vehicle, but it looks like... I guess I can bring fuel with me, yeah? Potentially, we need to go over here. Whoa! Who left the gate open? Idiots. Oh, like I have something. Nice. Alright, where are we going now? This way? Sound TV. Yes, this is State of Decay 2. You cool cats with them, Hey, Meg Beast! Remember that time we played PUBG and got wrecked? You guys missed my live unboxing. I opened a whole survival kit, which came with some resources to eat, sunflower seeds, dried pineapple, fucked up, scraped up water bottle, notepad with some depressing messages, a guide to what berries to eat, a jacket, which I'm not going to wear because it's too hot, and a camcorder, a real fucking Canon camcorder with a message on it from a survivor. I think he died. Spoiler. Oh, man. All right, big boy, let's go. I'm gonna take your face off. Whoa. Why don't you guys just chill out? Oh, what a shot. All right, now I got stamina. Swing and a miss. All right, lady, I'm sorry. Well, that was pleasant. How did you get the review code? Xbox Canada sent it to me for review on ScreenRant.com. Don't forget to bookmark ScreenRant.com, the greatest website for film, TV, comics, and video games. Megbeast, what's up? Did you get your logo sorted out? No PUBG today. We need a fourth if you're on for a while. Yeah, I can play it a bit, maybe. I'll probably be... Right now, it's 12:20. I want to save my buddy. One of my guys on my team... kind of got bitten by a zombie. And I'm trying to build an infirmary so the doctor can heal him up. But in order to build an infirmary, I need bricks. I can't find bricks. Whoa, come on. Fast search. What is this? Pipe bomb?
Bloody hell.
Hey, lumber. What? Here, I hear voices. Yeah, I can you close the door, Jared? I guess so. I thought I did the previous time.
This is good.
Ooh. Oh my god, it takes a long time to do this. I'll take it for now. Why not? Look at the size of this bag. What does this symbol mean? Hey, Jared, what does this mean? Screen Ranch? What? Screen Rant! No! The best... Don't test me, Seattle. Best website in the world. There's this really cool dude named Rob Keys runs that thing. You should check it out. Do you get to choose your weapon? If so, get something automatic. No. I mean, this is the first guy we met with a gun, and he has the sniper rifle. And then the character I started with had a pistol, and we found two other pistols since, so we haven't found any automated weapons yet. Hey, that's a survivor.
That was noisy.
Hey, what's she doing here? She just off on her own? What's her name again? Fernandez? Don't. Oh, fuck off. Stop. Just open it.
No more room.
Fuck. Get in my house. Get.
I got a rest.
Oh. Hey. Get off me. Oh, he's so tired. Thank God she's here. Look at her, she's kicking ass. I don't even know why I try. She's gonna kill everyone. This is the car we... Oh, Jared, this is the car we wanted, dude. It doesn't need any gas. I can't... I want them to get into it, though. Nah. I mean, the game's not fully out, so maybe they're going to fix this in the next couple of days, but I feel like I should be able to get into this thing. Guns! Hey! Fernandez, come back here! Get in this thing, I'll push you around. Yeah, the secret weapon. You think I can push this all the way back to my house? Alright, fuck it. Can we go up the swings? Swings. It's a slide. Alright, focus, guys, focus. We gotta save Deep Guts. He got bit by a zombie. We're fucking around in the backyard here. No! Clark, what are you doing, dude? Go in the house. What are we doing here? We're trying to open this thing. Oh, yeah. Drop. Take. Use.
I'm gonna need more of those.
Yeah. Alright, deposit the materials you found. Yeah, you keep telling me that. She was Robin. It's electric. Oh. I thought I was just using kinetic energy. Wits. Look at these skills, guys. Look at this shit. Clark does not fuck around. He's good at everything. I kind of want this Bambi thing up there. Alright, what did I check here? Wait, that's not... Who is this? Cher?
Hey there.
Outsider. Oh! She's the exact same shirt as Fanny's. I didn't even realize.
Hi.
Trade.
I'd like to trade, if you're open to it.
Sure, why not?
Bullets. as much as it cost? Influence, that's what you need to get. Outpost, I get you. Shooter McGavin, welcome, friend. Is this game cross-platform? Yes, it's a Play Anywhere title since it's published by Microsoft. So, if you buy it for PC or specifically Windows 10 or Xbox One, you get it for both versions, and it's cross-play. You can play up to 4 players co-op online.
Hey there.
No, I don't want to talk to you, Cher. I want to open this up. Watch yourself. Cher, get him away. I'm trying to search this. Oh my god. I can do this. I don't want to open the door. Thank you, Cher. Did you get the review code from Screen Rant? I got it from Xbox Canada.
Nothing here.
I'll probably be writing about it for Screen Rant on Thursday when the embargo lifts. However, wait, what's this? Come on, it's not that heavy. Alright. For the fifth time, we're gonna go back to the house. Wait, am I missing it? He says 3 or 4 containers. Searched. What are we missing here? Cher, help me out. What am I missing? Yeah, so how can I play early access? You have to run a review site. So here, more. I don't know if this link works right now. We read about 12 video game articles a day, plus we do gaming videos. Here's a link. Siang, you're still there, buddy. Hey, if you have Twitch Prime, use that free sub up here, buddy. Or I should say, up here. But here, here's a link. Gaming. Lots of good news today, and lots more coming. E3's coming up. Actually, we're doing E3 stuff this week. Today, Deep Silver was showing off and letting people get hands-on with Metro Exodus. And then this week, I fly out Wednesday to go to the Activision event for... Wait for it. Call of Duty Black Ops 4. So I'll be getting hands-on with that and seeing if they really are doing Battle Royale mode. And then my man, Mansoor, who helps write and edit video game stories on Screen Rant, he's going to be going to the PlayStation event, the Square Enix event, and another one or two, I think. He'll probably be going to E3 as well. I'm not sure if I'm going yet. I always decide super last minute. It depends on just work schedules and... I don't know. It's hard to spend 5 days away from home. I have a baby.
So someone doesn't have to tomorrow.
Back home. Let's go back home. When are you streaming Black Ops 3? Never. Do you mean Black Ops 4? Crossplay is pretty cool. More games should do it. Jared, I think every game should do it. I think if I buy... Even if you have to pay a little extra. If I buy Rainbow Six Siege, which is, by the way, the greatest competitive shooter on the market. If I buy that for PC and Xbox One and PS4, why can't I do co-op Terrorist Hunt with friends on every platform? And why, if I complete a challenge, do I have to complete the same challenge on every version of the game? Or why, if I unlock a weapon skin on the PC version, why can't I access that in the Xbox version? All three of my versions of this game are all tied to the very same Uplay account. So why the fuck do we have to pay for everything 3 times and unlock the same shit 3 times? It doesn't make any sense. Same with EA Origin games. You have separate Battlefield listings for all the versions you have. It's stupid. Yeah, I don't like it either. But they refer to it officially as 4, as in the number 4. Alright. This bag better have some building materials, so I'm gonna be upset. Close the... Ugh, it's hard to do some of this, man. Let's go. Just close the door. Thank you. Survivor has plague. Food is low. Yeah, I know. Okay. Look at those cool supplies I'm giving you. Okay. 2x4s and nails. What? Where are the 2x4s? It still says I only have one brick or whatever. Jared, how the fuck do I get these bricks I can build shit? It's never gonna let me build a garden or an infirmary. Yeah. Also, Jared, Rocket League, right? Because that had crossplay for Steam and PS4 right off the bat. In Minecraft, right, it's supposed to have a Play Anywhere version where you can play on iPad, on Switch, with Xbox and PC and PS4 players. That's supposed to. I don't know how far they are. I haven't played Minecraft in years. I played that when it was alpha stage, you know? Food. Oh. Hey. Here, Jared, we'll get your car. Much Mike, can you play with people on this game? Yeah, you can play the four-player co-op. Cross-platform. If you have Xbox One or Windows 10 version, you can play it. Co-op. Up to four players. Dude, I wish I could help you, but I've only seen like 30 minutes. Yeah. It'd be fun. Right now, no one's playing the game because it's not out yet, but it'll be fun to play co-op. Extra wants to see a resurrected Viktor Reznov cyborg in 4. Oh. I don't know. It's not going to have a campaign, right? That's the rumor is no campaign in Black Ops 4. Instead, it's a bigger zombies mode and... No. A bigger zombies mode and a battle royale mode, potentially. That's a creepy sound. I have 2 shots left. Oh, look at this truck, dude. Don't scream! Don't scream! She won't be screaming anymore. Look at this sexy truck. But first... What? Did you see that? This motherfucker can fly! Can one of you guys clip that? That dude came from the sky, right? Everything is getting a battle royale mode. Yeah, Nah. That is not... That's just some bullshit free-for-all thing. Battle royale is 20 players, right? That's not a battle royale. Battle royale is a fucking battle. Minimum 100 players. That's why if Battlefield 5 comes out and they have 64-player battle royale, fuck that game. That game needs to have minimum 128 players, double player counts in its regular conquest mode, and they should go even bigger than that for battle royale mode. That's absurd. It is, does not make any sense that Battlefield, the franchise, has been capped at 64 players since 2003 when Battlefield 1942 came out. No, bullshit. That game's going backwards in features.
No dice.
This is gonna make some noise.
That was noisy.
Yeah, I know. Now here he comes. Alright, big boy, let's do this. Come on. Come into my store. I'll show you my crowbar. Yeah. You like my crowbar? You wanna buy one? Alright, there's a lot of stuff to scan in here. But yes, to your point, Jared, everything is getting a battle royale mode because it's the most popular. It's taking over. So you can play deathmatch. Oh. 7?
Feel like a pack mule.
Well, you gotta carry as much as you can, friend. You are encumbered. Great. You really put a lot of stress on the inventory part of this.
Jackpot.
Whoa. Hey. Our first shotgun, friends. I mean, Call of Duty's probably going to have one. Battlefield's going to have one. Ubisoft Massive, who develops The Division, they apparently are working on one too, so. I almost don't even want to bother with this bullshit, but. Man, it's hard to get influence, it's hard to carry inventory, I can't find bricks or food. A new infestation has been spotted? Don't. Just don't. Oh, the truck. Of course. Wait, it's over here. Oh, of course I don't. Well, I don't need a gas can. Oh, this is so much nicer. Oh, yes! Where have you been all my life, big sexy truck? Uh-oh. Someone left this open. Honey, I'm home. I like how Buddy just takes... Uh-oh. Not today, asshole. It knocked him down, too. That's funny. I swear I saw a zombie go upstairs. I thought this guy was dying. He just jumped off the goddamn...
Plague zombie.
Why did you open the door, you idiots? Hey, everyone's gonna hear that. Oh my god. Come on, big boy.
I can't keep fighting.
Tap I to check your community's needs. Well, I can see it. It's all over the top left. It never lets me forget. Is that what I was supposed to do the whole fucking time? Bag up some of our supplies in a rucksack. Oh. Cost one bullet. I don't have bricks. Okay. Oh, that's the storage area of the I get it now. It's a cool gun. I'm gonna save it for later. Oh, I need sleep, I guess. How do I sleep? Is there a bed? Fernandez, can you help me out? That's used materials recovered to build an infirmary. How do I build an infirmary? I have six. Press B to open the base screen.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
Oh. Every Star carries a radio. Okay. Locate materials.
Our neighbors might have ideas on new places to scavenge.
Oh, you should spend influence. I gotcha. It's a constant ebb and flow with this game. Do you guys play PUBG on mobile? I've tried it twice. But keep in mind, they didn't tell you this when it came out, but you're playing bots the first, like, 10 games. That's why everyone wins the first game. I got 10 kills in an easy win my very first time playing it. Oh, it's being built. Gotcha. Neighbors, why go out and get stuff? Just rob your neighbor. Optional. Well, this is our OG car, right? Bring a gas can. Well, let's find, while the infirmary is under construction, you might consider scavenging.
Oh, definitely. Oh, definitely.
Oh, definitely. Definitely. Yeah. Definitely. Whoa, here you are. Brody. I can't, holy shit, I can't see shit in here.
Take over for me, will you?
I guess you just have to switch characters when they're tired. Alright. Whatever the fuck your name is. Wait, let's go upstairs first. Oh, it's getting dark. Damn it! I don't want to go out when it's dark. I want to see if this bag is actually bigger. Oh, shit. No. This one. It is bigger. Yes. One more slot, baby. It's a whole new game. Rob, can you use your voodoo early access powers to make Space Marine 2 happen? Oh, jeez. MJ the Great. Is this game out? Where do I buy this? It comes out in a week? 22nd? When does it come out? Someone said the 22nd. I don't know. It comes out soon. But we're allowed to stream it as of today. And then our reviews can go up Thursday or Wednesday night, super late. That's, oh, I'm an idiot, I need gas. We're gonna, holy shit, Brady. Get it, man. Take. Look at this guy, what are you doing? Clark, go to sleep.
I just dropped off some shit I found while I was out.
Thanks, buddy.
I'm dying on my feet here. Gotta get medical help.
Okay. I'm sick of your complaining, dude. Okay. Just because you got bit by a zombie doesn't mean you always have to whine. Where's my truck? No, I don't want to take it. I want to drive the other one back. I want two vehicles. Is there a PvP mode? I don't know. I don't think so. I thought it was just co-op. Dr. Scales. Hey, if you want to co-op, I'll accept a second key and download. You'll accept a second key? Well, on this controller they sent me in my survival bag, there is a key written on it. But it's not for giving away. You guys missed it. For those of you just joining, I opened a little survival pack, which came with the food I'm eating. A water bottle, a thing about what kind of berries you can eat in the wild. A sick State of Decay jacket, and most impressive of all, a seemingly working camcorder with a message from a survivor on it, which we played a bit of earlier. I think the survivor died though. So, okay, I am going the right way. Look at the eyes in this one. We're gonna go around. Avoid that whole mess. What? Not wearing the jacket? Lord, it's hot as balls. You see my office before. It's really hot, Lord. God damn it, fine. I put it on for a second earlier. By the way, Lord, where were you last night when I was playing Rainbow Six by myself? And then Chase joined.
This infirmary, what do you think? Exactly what we need to keep my
pretty cool, yeah?
Alive.
I stay the key logo on it. All right, here we go. We gotta find food. We gotta build shit. Thank you, Jared. It's a nice jacket. I like it. I dig it. It fits me. Refuel the Palado. Refuel myself. Will you actually wear it outside? Hells yeah. When the zombies come or the Zeds come. Of course I'm going to wear this jacket. It's the only way I'm going to survive. You can carry several rucksacks at once by loading them into a vehicle. Oh, yeah. Whoa, holy shit, this thing can turn. We need to go back home. Maybe we can run over some zombies on the way. Yup! Oh! There goes my... Oh, I'm missing. Look at the blood splatter. Shit, my door! Ah. Whoops, that's a fence. What do I do with... Can I park this somewhere? Yeah, vehicle's where it's at, Jared. You're right, man. Oh, we got Chubby. Oh, my God. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Ah. So, same mechanics for flashlights. Press F. Open the trunk. Oh. This is the food we needed.
I gotta watch the noise.
Yeah, there's no shit, dude. Close it. All right, pizza delivery. Can I drop stuff over here? The community's no longer starting. Oh, shit. So you bring rucksacks there, and that's how you deploy it. Now I get it. Maybe it's a different effect, Jared, if you do, you just ran over extra. God damn. Can't be troll. Daryl. There's a button for holding a door open while driving for killing zombies. Really? Jared, if I open a rucksack in my inventory, is that give me different supplies than if I bring it to the inventory management section? Pizza delivery. My peoples are never going to stop. Jesus Christ. Brady, calm your shit. Just open it nicely. Med stockpile, though. God damn it. Everyone just is so needy in this place. There, alright. You don't need any more goddamn food. See, it's just... No need health supplies now. How you doing, buddy?
I feel like shit. Maybe I better be safe.
Ugh, okay. Check deep cut into your infirmary. Can I switch to him?
I feel like shit. Maybe I better...
I hear you.
Wait, how do I check him in? Check someone into this facility. Alright, those are the first names. Well, his first name. Their first names. Okay. We did it! Oh man, but yeah, that really eats up your med supplies, eh? Establish a meds outpost at a plus site. That's probably pretty important. Blood plague victims. Keep these people in your infirmary to halt the progress of disease. If you bring them to cure, you can save it and use them.
You folks are my new neighbor.
If you can't, you gotta kill them.
Why don't you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this
area. Oh, it's Cher.
We could use a friend like that. See if they can help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
Can I build anything for 3? Outdoor beds. I have a morale panel. Jesus Christ. Workshop. That's a salvage weapons for parts. Oh, okay. That's good. Oh, man. These things need more... Need more supplies. What's this? Boost morale. You can do power. Huh. Morale boost. If you have leaders, you can do good. Oh, wow. Alright. It's real gimmicky. If you get infected, you need to switch a character, then tell the infected to lie down, then go to your stash and home, take the cure, come back. Oh, I see. I see. All right, guys. I'm going to stop it there because it's 1 a.m. I'll save this video and put it on youtube.com/failcube. I keep saying that. I keep uploading videos there, but I never actually publish them. I have like 50 unpublished videos on YouTube. I never put anything on YouTube anymore since I do this live and chat with you guys here. It's all Moon's fault. Master Moderator Moon, if you're still there, it's all your damn fault. My YouTube channel's dead. But I'll stop it here so this video is less incomplete. And I'll restart in a minute with some Rainbow Six. Lord, get on Discord, buddy. So, I'll play this offline tomorrow a little bit. And tomorrow night, if I have time to stream, we'll do some more. And then I'll write up a thing on my actual impressions of the game. That will go live on ScreenRant.com on Thursday morning / super late Wednesday night. And then on Thursday, depending on the Wi-Fi situation, I'll try to do a fun IRL stream talking about my impressions of Call of Duty Black Ops 4. I'm assuming I'll be able to talk about it. Lord, don't complain in chat. Can everyone tell Lord just to get on Discord? If you haven't followed, don't forget to follow. If you want to follow me on Twitter or Facebook, I do have a FailCube Twitter and Facebook page. They're not very active, but it is a good way to keep up. I usually use a FailCube Twitter account to tweet when I'm live, so if you don't get the notifications, turn your notifications on, though. But my real Twitter account is Rob_Keyes. That's K-E-Y-E-S. And you can check out all of our cool shit from my team on ScreenRant.com and CBR.com. So I'll be back in a flash. We're just going to stop the Steam and restart it. We'll play something else. Can you guys hear this? All right. BRB, friends. Welcome, new friends.